Welcome back to Immortals Fenix Rising. We just coasted back down to our door opened earlier in order to get a chest that I saw shining in the distance. So now we're going to go up here and see if I can find a way to disperse the poison that's up this direction so I can stop coughing every time I walk that direction.
By telling her to fix that crow's nest she pretends passes for air. Girl, that helmet ain't doing you any favor.
As an eternal flame. You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite.
Thank you.
might think he has me locked down, but I'm out here to play.
Goodness gracious! Great balls of fire!
That's the last seed! Time to get Aphrodite back to her free-spirited self.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone could sink a thousand ships. Oh, and down below. Oh, let's just say there's no riptide.
Put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always had to stay strong for everyone. No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
Is sun material.
He was already your sun.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
I am the fairest goddess of them all. I prove it by winning the Open of the Court. My beauty should be celebrated, not locked away. not mine! I must be seen!
Faint hint of perfume wafted past.
That smell, it's like embarrassment, power, and fear all in one.
It was Aphrodite's essence.
It's pure.
Unfazed by the jealous thoughts echoing inside the vault, Fenix was determined to reunite Aphrodite with her essence.
Thank you. You're definitely bringing some life back to this dusty old hall, Aphrodite. Plant life, but life.
If I rattle a bit, squirrels usually come running. And there's a nest up in one of my branches, so birds soon.
How soon?
A few months, maybe.
Ah, exciting.
I told you I'd get your essence back.
I didn't doubt that. But do you see me differently now that you've heard all my worst thoughts?
Not at all. I'm excited to meet the real you. Because honestly, Hermes' hair is a bit much right now.
Wait, what?
Okay. Then I'm ready.
May your passion and love forever be boundless. Rise, golden goddess Aphrodite.
Speechless? I know. Can you believe you actually had to convince me to return to this body? Oh, without you, I would have lost the ability to love myself forever.
Actually, I stole that years ago.
Clearly. Looks like you've been loving yourself far too much. Oh, you might want to disinfect that toga.
Oh, glad you're back.
Please, Fenix. Take my final blessing as thanks.
Ready to defeat Typhon?
I'm more than ready to take down the ugly beast that stole my beauty. But there is one other thing I could use your help with.
What can I do?
There are four mythical beasts Typhon brought out of Tartarus to terrorize the creatures of the Golden Isle. If you could end their reign by defeating them in battle, I would be extremely grateful. Normally, I wouldn't care, but I guess I'm going soft.
I'll take care of it.
Of course you will.
Let me know if you're in the market for anything.
Any electrum burning a hole in your pocket?
So much to explore. Well, that'll do it for this time. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. On the left, you'll find the subscribe button. Please subscribe if you have not already. And the button on the right will take you to another video of mine that YouTube thinks you will enjoy. Please click the notification bell as well so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. I make several a week, usually with different games. If you have a suggestion for a specific game you would like to see, please leave me a comment, and thank you.